You might have thought she would try to reach out to MPs. Instead, the Prime Minister is claiming that by failing to support her botched deal, members are threatening to undermine the faith of the British people in our democracy. Mr Speaker, the only people who are undermining faith in our democracy is the government itself. Mr Speaker, I can think of no greater example of democracy in action than for this House to reject a deal that is clearly bad for this country.